Welcome back to my channel. Just wanted to show you guys a real quick deal what I did at Target this week. Super simple. Even if you are a newbie, you can do this, okay? I promise you, it's so simple. All right, so they have a deal at Target where you too get a $5 gift card back. So you have to look for the ones with the sign, okay? So the ones that we get, they're $7.99, okay? So you want to go into the store, walk, look for this one. You guys, it is the 8 equal 12 one, okay? And then there's a sign that says that is $7.99. So the sign says it, and then it says it right on there. Because in your head, you're going to be like, wait, I should just get the $5 one, because it is cheaper to get, if you do the $5 one, but that's not included in the deal. You want the one that I showed you. Let me tell you, the one that the first Target I went to did not have it in stock, so I had them to call around or check, and they found out that another one had it, and they said they had 20 in stock. So when I got to that one, they didn't have any on the shelf, but I was like, they had said that you guys had 20, and she was like, oh, okay. So then she looked in the back, and she went ahead and brought them out. So don't be afraid to ask, okay? So we're going to pick up two of those, right? Put them in your cart. Bam, bam. You got your two. That's going to equal $15.98. I hope you guys already have Ibotta. If you do not have Ibotta, I'll leave a link in the description box. You can go ahead and join that, okay? So you get, and this, you can do this deal up to 5 times on your Ibotta account, okay? So Ibotta is going to give you back $1, right? So you want to go ahead and go to Ibotta, clip that so that you know, you go ahead and clip the dollar. It'll say Ibotta, you get back $1 or whatever per thing. So you want to clip that, all right? 25-cent off coupon on Target Cartwheel, so you might want to use that as well, because that's extra. At least you're getting it off of one. So like I said, let's start over from the beginning. You're going to buy two, right? That's going to be $15.98. Then you're going to take away your $2 from your Ibotta, because you're going to get the Ibotta. That's going to be $13.73, and then you're going to get back $5. So it makes it about $4.36 a pack, which is what? Almost half off. So that's still a really, really good deal. So that's something that you want to do. I did the deal a few times, because I got four on my Ibotta account, then I got four on my mom's Ibotta account, because I'm looking for trying to stock up. There was another run deal that I was like, oh, I thought I had the run deal. I'm like, oh, it's going to be great. I got there, and then that run deal, they didn't have any in stock. And it said it did have some in stock. That was like a Home Depot deal. So I don't know. Hopefully, I'll get some more really good deals, because I need to stock up on them. But I thought this was decent. Anytime coming from $8 is a normal price, and we're getting them for $4.36. So I think that's still a really good deal, okay? So just wanted to let you guys know about that deal. I'll come back, because I know CVS have some really good things going on. I'm going to check out CVS this week and see what Rite Aid have. So with that being said, I'll talk to y'all later, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.